I almost forgot to use the microphone. Thank you, Clara, and Brian Blanchard on French horn, and Clara Hurtado-Lee. We are here tonight, second concert of the Intermezzo Chamber Music Series. Thank you for joining us. We are once again very pleased to be collaborating with our friends at Gallivan Center, who have made it possible for us to bring you this concert tonight, as well as our partners at Excellence in the Community concert series. And I have now, for the second concert, pleasure of playing this beautiful Steinway provided to us by the Danes Music Company. Clara, I know that you have some things that you would like your audience to know about this piece that we just heard, so would you mind saying a couple of words?
So this piece, as you probably heard, has three characters, which the piano, the French horn, and the voice. And the piano sounds like the water, and the French horn is the ship. And my character is leaving the shore and looking back at everything that they have left behind, looking back at through tears at their beautiful relationship that they're leaving. And so you hear the more tumultuous music, and that is the feeling of being torn as the character is leaving everything behind. It's also an homage to Beethoven, and there's a quotation of the Eroica Symphony in the piece, as well as a reference in the poetry to deafness.
Thank you very much, Clara. Clara will be back to sing another piece later after we hear the next one, which is a string quartet. As you might have noticed from the programming, tonight is dedicated to Balkan masterpieces. Most of the time, people think of Balkans as being Bartok and Kodály, the Hungarian composers, but there is also the country that I come from, former Yugoslavia. And I have for a long time wanted to program pieces from my home country. And so tonight we will be hearing those, several of them actually. This next one is by Josip Slavenski, who is an eminent Yugoslav composer. I went to a music school called Josip Slavenski, and I will tell you a little bit more about the other music as it comes along. And for our viewers, who are from former Yugoslavia and living in the United States, and also those who are listening, joining us from Serbia and Croatia. Dobro veče, dobrodošli, hvala vam što ste se pridružili nama za ovaj koncert. Nadam se da ćete uživati u našoj kulturi i muzici večeras i nadam se da ćete nam se pridružiti za buduće intermezzo koncerte.
Thank you.
before they disappear off the stage, I'd like to introduce you to Hugh Palmer, Hannah Lentz, violins, Louis-Philippe Robillard, and Whitney Thomas, viola. Thank you. They just performed Slavinsky's fifth string quartet, and you have just heard what is almost a world premiere of this piece, because I believe it has never been performed outside of Serbia. And it was for a long time thought to have been lost, existing only in individual movements in various archives. It was quite an adventure to find all the parts and gather them all together for this premiere tonight. And I would like to thank my friends at Serbia, Irina Veselinovic and Dejan Božić, who were instrumental in helping me track down this music. And so you are hearing it tonight in part thanks to their excellent detective skills. The next piece in the program is a duet for soprano and flute, which will be performed by Lisa Burns and Clara Hurtadelli again. The piece is by a composer, Ljubica Marić. It was written in 1997, so relatively recent. And Marić was actually a student of Josip Slavinsky, who was the composer of the piece that the quartet just played. Marić's music is inspired by spirituality and aspects of ancient mysticism and Serbian culture. And so I've asked Clara if she would tell us a little bit about this wonderful piece whose title is Wondrous Milligram, or in Serbian, Chudesni Milligram.
There's just a tiny little blurb in the score that describes the meaning of the piece. And it is the story of an ant who returns to its colony with a beautiful luminous particle.
Thank you.
now it is. Thank you. That was North American premiere of this wonderful duet, very unusual, and I'm hoping that in the future we'll be able to hear more of Marici's music on this series. The next piece in the program are Balkan dances by Marko Tajčević. As a child in former Yugoslavia, attending the music conservatory there, I played lots of little folk pieces by Tajčević, who was a colleague of Slovensky. And while this is not a premiere, I'm quite certain that it will be very, very enjoyable and unusual music, as it is based on many aspects of Yugoslav folklore. And Louis Philippe is at the cello, and Lee Livingood on clarinet. Hugh Lee and Louis Philippe. The last piece in our program goes back to the ensemble of the string quartet, back with Hugh, Hannah, Whitney, and Louis Philippe. And it is by Mihailo Vukdragovic, who was a professor of music at the Academy in Belgrade University, where I went to school. And I studied piano with his daughter, Mirjana. So this is another personal choice for me as the music director of Intermezzo Chamber Music Series. And I hope you enjoy this very final piece on tonight's program. I invite you to join us next Monday, also at 8 o'clock, for the live stream of our next third concert on the series, where you will be hearing string quartets by Schubert and Beethoven.
Thank you.
Wonderful performance. you, Hannah Whitney and Louis-Philippe. This concludes our concert tonight. Thank you for joining us. And just as a reminder, we will be back next Monday at 8 o'clock with our friends from Excellence in the Community. I hope you can join us then. Good night.